try to drag this to the desktop. All right, and Box Girl, here we come. Please don't crash my computer. Nice.
I can't read that.
Is this a menu selection? Oh God, I hope not. Settings are usually in the middle. WASD, shift space. Okay, so this is just controls menu. This is probably escape and this is start. I don't think there's a settings page. It's probably yes or no. Hold on, is there a, oh man. I mean, I'm seeing if there's any way I can change it to English in here. I don't think I can. Binaries, extras. Is there any way to do it? Use Google Translate on your phone. I don't think I need to. That's going to be no. So, again, start or play. Controls. That's all this is controls. And then quit. So, I'm just going to play it in Japanese. Or Korean? I don't know. Okay, is there an app or way I can do this? Translate app? Okay, let me download a translate app. Hang on. App Store. Search. Translator? Which one? Google Lens. Okay, Google Lens. iTranslate Translator? Says translate photo, voice, and text. So Google Translate. Excellent. Translate when you're offline. Conversation camera. All right, continue. Translate would like to access your camera. Okay. Wait, should I hold it sideways like this? I feel like I should. It's a bunch of fucking random letters. Oh, this is English to Spanish. Okay, hold on. Japanese and English. Okay. Do I need to get closer? What's going on here? I go to places I don't understand. Do you know what you are? Dude, it can't translate the whole thing at once. Oh, wait, never mind. I didn't understand is the app telling me. Bro, it is struggling, I'm telling you. Read chat. Well, I want to fucking do it myself. Okay, TikTok, stop popping up on my screen. Yeah, I don't know. It's being weird. I don't know what the fuck it's saying. I feel strange that I got lost in a place I don't understand because of various things. And if I don't escape from here quickly, my special skill is to hide in the box and instantly disappear. It may be useful in an emergency? Question mark. Excellent. What does E do? Oh, just to open doors. What does that say? Sorry. You've picked up a key. Screen like this. I'm gonna go this way, homie. Scene.
Go, box up. This girl fucked up, man. Should've gotten the box. Should've let me play. WTF was that? Okay. I don't know what that says. Is it gonna fucking walk for? I don't know what to do. Alright, you know what? I'm over it. It's time to just not be scared. Zero fear 24/7. There's gotta be a key around here somewhere. Shouldn't close that. But I know I've searched it. Back where I was. I am Box. Box didn't do nothing. I'm just a box. Be gone, spawn of darkness. too good. I might have a new mechanic. Alright, it's cool. I know what direction to go now. Hopefully these keys and like plate or items aren't like randomly generated every time. Behold my true power. Also, my ass is massive. Isn't fair. I'm scared to leave the box. The heck the loot is. Bitch, you done? I see something. A key. But where does it go? There she is. Got a blast. Gee dang it. I need another key. Excellent. I found another key. Back the fuck up, bitch. This game is so bad. I just have to sit in a box for like 30 minutes every 2 minutes. Going to this locked door with this new key I just picked up. Fuck! There's gotta be another way out of here. I saw her. Wait, did I see her? I don't know. I'm at Altiforium.